Here are two answers. Great work if you found even one of those. For the first one, we want to list all the factors of our radicand. We know 2 times 2 times 3 equals 12, and then we have 3 x's multiplied together and 2 y's multiplied together. We're taking a square root, and the index is a 2 here, so we want to find factors that repeat twice. We have 2 2's, 2 x's, and 2 y's, so we can pull 1 2 out, 1 x out, and 1 y out. This 3 and this x are factors that need to stay underneath the square root symbol, and it's because they're not paired. This leaves us with our final answer, 2xy times the square root of 3x. For the second one, we want to find factors that repeat 3 times, since our index is a 3. We have 3 3's and 3 c's, so we can pull out 1 3 and 1 c from our radical. These factors don't appear in a triple, so we have to leave them inside of the cube root. We'll have 2a squared times c in our cube root. This gives us our final result. Keep in mind that this 3 is the index on the root. It's not the exponent of the c. So be careful when you're writing your expressions.